versus kailangan ng USB. Yes guys, we're gonna start now. So guys, press delete or F2. Tapos yan guys, 1 up to 100%. Next lang ka, next. Suggestion nga pala guys, para mabilis yung PC nyo, gamitin yung SSD, wag na lang yung hard disk, yung SSD ay SSD kasi hindi yan mabilis. Yan guys, mabilis mag-reformat kapag SSD yung gamitin natin. Thank you. Tapos yun guys, next na lang. Pag 100% na, next na lang. Pag 100% yan guys, automatic mag-restart na yan. Hintayin lang natin. Yan, 100% automatic restart yung Windows guys. Kita nyo. Installing updates. Finishing setup. Automatic restart yan guys. Click restart. Hintay lang kapag lumalabas ng start yan. Yan, restart. Enter lang, enter. Yan, ito. Enter. Automatic restart yan. Yan guys, kita nyo. Automatic restart ng get ready. Lumalabas yan mga option guys. Tingnan nyo lang. Yan guys. Automatic na yun guys, wait lang tayo. Yan guys, restart na yan. Tapos yan, automatic restart. Then wait lang tayo. Yan, lumalabas na yan. Pasit up yan guys. Gawin lang natin. Next. Yan, just a moment. Hintayin lang natin guys. Yan guys, ito ang ka-default nya. Press yes. Atap yes pa rin, walang ilan. Tapos keyboard layout, escape lang natin yan, hindi naman gamit yan. Tapos I don't have internet. Yan. Tapos limited setup para mabilis guys. Anong gawin nyo, yung PC, anong name mo, yan lagay mo lang. Gawin natin ang user kasi user gawin natin yung user. Next lang, maghanap ng password. Huwag natin lagyan ng password kasi kaka-program lang. Try lang next. Ayan, press lang. At ito, use privacy, accept natin lahat yan. At ito, Cortana, not now lang kasi walang gamit yan. So yan gamit. Yan, magbas. Starting. Everything get ready to for you. Everything ready. Everything ready for you. So yan. Automatic start yan guys. General type. Huwag nyo lang gawin. Pag gawin, ginalaw yan. Babalik yun kayo sa starting nya. Kaya ganyan lang yan. Wait lang guys, almost there na guys. Wow, yan. Yan guys, okay na yan guys. Thank you. Yan, automatic na yan. We started. Maybe later. Wait lang. Tapos guys, okay na yan, mag-reformat. Gawin natin mag-install ng games. Yan. Okay guys. Thank you guys. Thank you. Okay na yan.